a game called Don't Escape. Now, I only know that you are a werewolf. I don't know anything about this game. And yeah, so I'm this human, I'm supposed to be a werewolf, and the game is Don't Escape, so I try to not escape, guess. So, okay. Okay. Is that what you picked up? From the motion. Okay. Tangle light. Rocket. Oh, yeah, that's what I was thinking. Oh, shotgun. The hut looks a bad detail. Stay here for a while. Clip that. Just I expected the witch doctor Middles. She said to me the beast I would meet called Hot Dust, the current sheriff. And so that was years of that. She was, I think that's the mission. She has always mentioned. Okay. Is that Brian? Can we look at? Who? Yes. Okay. I guess that'll be helpful. Tinderbox? What's that? And the dried heart. So, I can use the key on it. How about that? So let's just go here. Here. It says something about doing a potion. So let's just light this up, I guess. Boom. Tinder. Oh, is that like. Oh, I thought. Oh, I don't know. I thought. I think this game's American. Actually, yeah, because it's like a lot of Tinderbox. Maybe it's not the game. So she said it was. What was it? Oh yeah, it was a mushroom. It was totally a mushroom. Oh, yeah. So, a heart. A spine. Is that like hot dust? Okay. Yes.
I think that's what the door is.
It's good seeing again. Is that key? Better get my closed door. Walk it on. Okay. Here? Yes. Disgusting. Videos. Okay. Can I axe? Because there you use axe. Can I axe get a question? Maybe to board up the window, or, oh no, I think you can board up the door and do anything else. Okay, now, it's locked, okay. Board? Yeah. And we can use these to board up, I think, I don't know. Good. Do something, but maybe not much. Five stamina. But luckily you didn't kill me. That was a miracle. What? Is that right? Computer's running like at 3 seconds. Literally at 3. I don't know how much was better here left to me, so... So I'm gonna do... second part of this process, I probably need to anyways. And I'll try and get the good ending to get killing anybody. But anyways guys, if you liked this video, please show it and please do it. And I'll see you dudes in the next video. Goodbye.